All the cookies!
Picture the cookies!
Put them up! Put
them up with the crowd! Yeah!
You guys scored like in the third minute. It was your goal that was the first one of the night. What does that do when you get an early goal like that? Is it relax?
Yeah, like, I don't know, it helps build up our team. You know, we got an early minute goal, and then, you know, we got a later goal, and this helps our team. You know, after the first goal, we get used to it, and we get in roll of things, and it's just awesome.
Chris had a little bit of a tougher game last time out. This is easy when you probably play a pretty tough Long Island team on Saturday, so kind of a different flow for you.
Yeah, I know. States is definitely going to be a lot harder than this game, and we're just going to, you know, this wasn't our best game, but we're going to have to definitely step it up in States if we're going to win and have a shot at this thing.
Got some bad news for you, buddy. 8:30 a.m. next Saturday.
Really? Oh, God. Not looking forward to that. All right.
React to the win today, 4-0. Seemed like an easy game. I'm sure it wasn't.
It was not. It was definitely not an easy game. They were in our half most of the time. We just got the opportunities and made most of them.
What, you get like that first goal in the third minute. Does that kind of relax you a little bit, or maybe too much?
It definitely helps us, but we need to keep focused because a 1-0 lead's not always the easiest lead to keep. So we had to stay focused, and we did, and we got the extra goals.
Going to States, I think, for the first time since 2010.
Yep.
An 8:30 a.m. game next Saturday from what I see in the bracket.
Yeah.
No, that'll be fun.
Yeah, it'll be fun.
All right, how do you get ready for an 8:30 a.m. game?
I don't know. We've never had one before, but
back to your club soccer
it might be a challenge, but I'm sure the team can do it. Good team, good talent.